guys, ready here. I'm just gonna name these because I just made a 15-minute video. It wouldn't upload because it's too long. So I'm just gonna read off the names. I'm not gonna really give you my thoughts on them. I'm just gonna rattle the names off, and some of these are gonna start off really want to see this, and then it just goes up to the blockbusters of the year. So 20. This is my top 20 favorite movies of the year. I mean, anticipated movies of next year. I mean, so number 20, that new DreamWorks animated movie with Seth Rogen, who is basically in almost every single DreamWorks animated feature, and it's Boot Bureau of Otherworldly Operations. Number 19, SpongeBob 2. I know people are gonna hate this movie. I love SpongeBob as a kid, and I loved the movie as a kid, and I was excited when I heard that they're making a sequel. And I'm gonna see the sequel, Kung Fu Panda 3, which comes out a couple days after Star Wars 7. That is number 18, Kung Fu Panda 3. Number 17, Point Break. I haven't seen the original. I want to see the original. I heard great things about it, although it's got mixed reviews by critics, but who gives a damn about the critics' opinions? Number 16, Minions. They were the best part of Despicable Me, so I'm excited that they're having their own movie. Number 15, Everest. There's no trailer for this yet, although I saw. No, but it's Universal and Legendary, and I grew up as a Universal type person. I didn't really grow up with Disney. My parents didn't really show me Disney movies. Actually, the only Disney movie that I could think of that I've watched a lot was probably Toy Story. Other than that, I wasn't that much of a Disney person. I mean, I like Disney. I'm just not a huge fan of Disney as a lot of other people are. It's just me. But Everest, it has James Franco, and I think it could be good. There's no trailer for it yet, though. Spy, that new Paw Fugy, whatever his name is, movie with Melissa McCarthy and Jason Statham. It could be funny. London Has Fallen, number 13. Number 12, the Fantastic Four reboot. Although I'm not sure if it got pushed to 2016. I'm not sure. But for now, we're saying it's 2015. Number 11, Tattoo. Ever since I heard that Morgan Freeman was cast as Ted's lawyer, I was excited. I mean, that's gonna add to a lot of funny moments in the movie. Ted arguing with Morgan Freeman as his lawyer. That's just gonna have so much hilarity to it. I mean, I can't wait to see how it all unfolds as him being a lawyer, Ted's lawyer and stuff. I can't wait. It's gonna be funny, I hope. Hold on! Number 10, Terminator 5. Number 9, Mad Max Fury Road. Number 8, Fast and Furious 7. Number 7, Spectra, the new James Bond movie. Number 5, Mission Impossible 5. Number 6, Mission Impossible 5. Number 5, Jurassic World. Number 4, people are gonna hate me for this that it's this low, Star Wars 7. There's three other movies that I'm excited for. Number 3, some Cold War film that Steven Spielberg is doing with Tom Hanks. I'm excited for that. It's Steven Spielberg. He does great films, so I'm excited for this movie. Number 2, Ant-Man. And number 1, just take a wild ass guess. It's The Good Dinosaur, the new Pixar movie. I'm so excited for that movie. And no, I'm just joking, it's Avengers.